tell me, please, in short, about the design patterns that you worked with.
Yes, there are the mostly four types of design patterns used, like creational, structural, behavioral, and concurrency patterns. And I worked on mostly the singleton and the builder pattern prototype, and also the iterator and the observer pattern. So mostly I worked on these along the factory pattern also.